kill people. Monsters. Y'all are monsters.
It's hard.
Racist hard. Monsters.
It's hard for anyone who have never experienced and been a part of an attack, who have been enslaved, who have been raped, who have been taken advantage of, who still dealing with injustice and racism and bigotry today, to understand where we are and how we feel. When you've always been a descendant of those who oppress our people. You say you pick cotton, right? Besides, who on the field?
We drunk out.
Who on the field?
You didn't have to pick cotton.
I understand what you're saying. What you're saying is you had experience picking cotton with African-American people and all of that. That does not justify what others who were holding us in captivity, who have beaten us, who have raped us, who have taken advantage of us, is still injustice today. Every time that symbol is there, and my husband asks me about that symbol, I explain what it is, he becomes depressed, he becomes hurt. And yet when we see what's going on in the racial, chaotic situation in our environment today, with the crime and all this other stuff that's being done against, we have a struggle. And I am pleased today to know that this city council is presenting a resolution so that we can begin to move forward. I think it should be about love, not hatred, unity, not division. But in order to do that, we have to understand each other's hurt and pain. And right now, I don't think we do. I think we want to justify our actions and justify the stand, just like you said, you pick cotton in the field. What about people like us? You go to the bank. I go to the bank.